you got to be the hero. You feel me? You got to be the hero in your journey. And hero is just standing up for yourself. I get it, man. You have, there's friends that I have in my life for years, nigga. You know how hard it was to cut them off? Since I was a child. Nigga, that shit was a hard ass ordeal to cut them niggas off and be in the space of just saying like, all right, nigga, we just got to go different ways. Because I wanted more, right, than what I was doing and shit like that, I had to eradicate and cut ties with them. Spiritual ties, physical ties, all of that shit. You feel me? It still kind of bothers me to this day. But I know if I wanted to get to another level, hey, that was the sacrifice I had to make. You feel me? So with this sacrificial energy in this 7 year, right, we have to understand that it's very, very, very important to, you know, be the heru, if you will. You feel me? Be courageous in your endeavors. And don't look back and don't try to come back, right? I get it. It might be hard at first, but eventually it gets easier. And you severing them ties with people, places, situations, things, you know, all of this stuff. Like, I had a childhood friend since I was 2, nigga. Basically, my play cousin. Basically, that's what I call him. You feel me? Had to cut ties with this nigga because he was still doing something that wasn't serving my greater good, right? I don't even call this nigga no more. And this was my goddamn brother, basically. You feel me? So you gotta push that whole envelope to understand that this is just about you and you alone. You and you alone. And what's gonna happen is spirit is gonna give you these synchronicities. Spirit is going to give you these plays. You feel me? Hey, there's no such thing as a coincidence. Spirit might be knocking at your motherfucking door. Hello, get this nigga out the house. And you just, I didn't see that symbol. Niggas always run. Say, why niggas be running from spirit? You, goddamn, it's your higher self telling you what's good for you. You want to come back to this bitch on the amount of another nigga. Nigga, it's an adventure. Enjoy your adventure. I get it. You had a childhood connection and all this other stuff. Sever ties. Cut that shit out, man. Say no. Niggas be like, ah, spirit, you got me. Ah, hold on, man. I didn't see that.